patient is demonstrated with typical complaints implying thyroiditis. There are hypokagenic lesions with blurred borders in the right lobe. The vascularization is absent. One hypokagenic and several more hypokagenic areas can be seen on the longitudinal view in the video. There is a similar pattern in the left thyroid too. The vascularization is decreased according to the hypokagenic parts of the thyroid. Finally, a U.S. guided aspiration is shown. Note the tip of the needle, now.